Angelos TV, God's voice that brings hope to the nations. And now to Rev. Michael Sansambo.
Praise the Lord. We are still in the book of Isaiah this morning. And today we are just moving a little bit to chapter 43, Isaiah 43 and verse 2. When you pass through the waters, I will be with you. When you pass through the rivers, they will not sweep over you. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze. What God is telling you this morning, wonderful friend, is that He is your protection. And this one really sounds like what we read from Psalms 23, when the psalmist says, even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, yet I'll fear no evil. Reason? Because the Lord is with me, and His rod and His staff, they comfort me. And now Isaiah is telling you, those of you who are going through a lot of many waters, you are surrounded with, and this one may, let me just talk about those of you who are suffering from very bad rumor running around against you. People, moving around with propaganda, lies against you, lies from left and right against you. And it's like a flood. You turn to your right and to your left, and it's everybody's talking about what people have said that is not true. You are just surrounded like with many waters. He says, when you pass through the waters, I'll be with you. And when you pass through the rivers, those rivers will not sweep over you. There's everything that has come up against you in college, those of you who are students, in school, university, that place of work where you are, at your place of business, wherever, in your church, in your ministry, a rumor may just arise. And everybody who hears about it, they think this is going to be your end. I want you to know this, child of God. The Lord is promising you this morning. These many waters, these floods, this tempest is not going to destroy you. It is not. When you walk through the fire, you will not be burned. The flames will not set you ablaze. The Lord is giving you assurance that despite the circumstances you are facing today, you are still more than protected. The protection of the Lord is so real, the enemy is not going to succeed over you. So face this day with joy. Declare, I am victorious. Declare that the glory of God is over me, that my enemies will not triumph over me. I will prosper. When the enemy comes in like a flood, Isaiah declares, the Holy Ghost shall raise up your standard. So this day is a day of your standard being raised, and all the floods and all the fires and everything the enemy has set against you will not hurt you. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were thrown in the fire, but it never burned them. That God that delivered Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego delivers you from the danger that is surrounding you. This morning, I declare divine protection over your life. In Jesus' name. Father, I thank you and I give you praise and glory. What a beautiful message and commitment and promise from God. That Lord, you will not let anything destroy us. Many waters will not sweep us away. The rivers will not sweep us away. There is no fire that will destroy us. We are protected. We are covered. And Lord, this morning we face this new day knowing that we are protected. Even if our enemies have planned so many things against us today, yet we shall rejoice in the Lord and we shall magnify the Lord, because we know without any shadow of variableness, that we are victors. In Jesus' name, amen.
This broadcast was brought to you by Angelos TV. To continue enjoying this spiritual nourishment, click on subscribe button below. Click on the notification bell to become the first to know when we upload another video. Thank you, and see you in our next broadcast.